For the next example, we need a box, an oblong long box, next, we need more copies along the x-axis. Then, convert one of the boxes in editable poly, attach with all the rest. We can immediately apply some FFD if you need somehow to change the form. Next, in Edit Poly, we take points. The only thing, it was necessary to create a sufficient number of segments here. It's never too late. To add is not to remove. It's harder to remove than to add. Now confirm. After that, go to the points. I press 1 to FFD. A little bit off topic now. I need a new FFD to a point. Only without selection. FFD will apply itself to selected objects. Something like that. But let's throw the FFD up somewhere here later. And for now, do without the FFD. Select any point or several points and assign volume select. Select vertex. Next, we need to create a form that will change these blanks. Apply Quadify Mesh, Shell, there are several segments here, Turbo Smooth, and in Freeform, convert to Editable Poly, using Shift. We need the bottom part. We put it. You can scale it a little bit this way. Now, in the volume select settings, click on mesh object and select the object. Now the points under the geometry are selected and we need to increase the soft selection. For example, like this. After that, apply the morpher modifier and here. Click on Capture. Accept. Next, we go down to Editable Poly. Take points. And increase. In this way. And in Morpher, we will assign 100. Moving this geometry, which we created in the form of stamping, we get this effect. We can change this object, or rather the workpiece. Rotate it. Then, we can convert it to editable poly. We will get such a form that you can change and make more interesting. Well, and then apply any of FFD. To change the form in this way.